Welcome to Super Lucky Tale. I actually never played it before, but let's see how it goes.
This is the story of Lucky, a carefree young fox who lived in the forest. He's also my younger brother. Growing up, more than anything else, we wanted to be guardians. Heroic foxes who traveled far and wide in search of adventure. As I returned home from my most recent adventure, I had no idea that Lucky was about to begin his own. After an exhausting search, I had finally found it. The Book of Ages. The book could open doors to strange new worlds. It even had the power to rewrite history. But I wasn't the only one looking for it. It was the dreaded Kitty Litter, a dysfunctional family of cuddly criminals, led by their father, Jinx.
Give me the book, Guardian. Or I shall take it from you.
The kitty litter advanced, and I stood my ground, ready to fight. But it turned out that the book had other ideas. In a flash, Lucky sacrificed himself to save me, my little brother. Lucky and the kitty litter had been swept into the book and the worlds within, and the future of our own world is now in danger. Lucky, if you can hear me, only you can stop them now.
Now that was a pretty interesting story. Now I really want to know what's going to happen. This is what I mean. Stories that give you interesting facts and actually talk to you about the story. Now that's a game. Just wait until this loads. Let's restart that again. Sorry about that, guys. The game wouldn't start playing. Thank you. Now, we get one. All the animals don't react to it. It's okay. It looks like a mixture of Spyro's Adventure and the Crash. But one of those like little fox things. Thank you. That was a little annoying, but still good.
Thank you.
means. I thought you could take on the gram for that. These graphics looked amazing, actually. I gotta admit that. Looks like a mixture of Skylanders, Spyro, and Crash. Place we're going to Golden Peaks. That will be for part 2 walkthrough. I like the gameplay. It reminds me of so many things at once. Like Skylanders and Spyro, those games, and Crash. This government, even though all the other stuff is going on, the gameplay looks amazing. Give this a 9.5 out of 10. Like always, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see y'all next time for the next game or any walkthroughs that I didn't finish yet. So, see y'all next time. Peace.